Magic is disappearing all across Equestria.
Didn't we learn about a creature that eats magic?
Some pony should investigate.
We'll go.
I thought Starlight Glimmer was gonna be temporary head mayor.
With Equestria under attack, ponies must stand together.
I need the Cutie Mark Crusaders. My friends are in trouble.
It seems my little protege's plan worked after all.
The future Empress of Friendship!
My little pony, my little pony. Could be
my little pony.
Until you all shared its magic with me.
Big adventure,
tons of fun,
a beautiful heart, faithful and strong,
sharing kindness,
it's an easy feat,
and magic makes it all complete. You have mine. Didn't know you're all my very best friends.
Cozy Glow is behind all of this?
I'm not usually a fan of ponies, but draining your precious world of magic so she could trap the six of you was inspiring!
There's seven of us?
I knew we shouldn't have left.
But Starlight's in charge at the school. If any pony can stop Cozy Glow, it's her.
Cozy Glow outsmarted the six of you. I doubt this Starlight stands a chance.
We have to get out of here. Her students can't handle Cozy on their own.
Then I guess we'll just have to bust our way out.
Oh, that didn't work.
Not everything can be solved with brute force. We need magic to escape.
Maybe there's a way to get out without magic, like a secret lever, or a secret button, or a secret admirer who knows a secret about you, but it's all, your secret's safe with me because I put it in Tartarus and I have a key.
I'm afraid not. The most powerful villains and monsters of all time are trapped here. And without our magic, so are we. Unless... these creatures might be losing their magical powers, but there's still a magic that makes up what they are. Maybe we can borrow some of that.
Excuse me? Chancellor Naysay?
You might as well get used to calling me Head Stallion Naysay. I plan to be here for quite some time.
Gee, it sure is a relief to have some pony in charge. What with the magical crisis going on?
And we're all so grateful to you for taking care of those non-ponies.
But doesn't the EEA need you?
What the EEA needs is some pony to protect this school from the threats at Equestria's borders instead of gallivanting off on adventures beyond them.
Twilight didn't just run off willy-nilly. She left me in charge. I'm her right hoof mayor.
Another in a long list of mistakes the Princess of Friendship has made. Rest assured, from now on, this school shall be run according to strict EEA guidelines. The way it always should have been.
Well, that sounds just peachy! Head Stallion Naysay.
Cozy Glow did all of this? How? Why?
I don't know, but come on, y'all. We gotta get Starlight out of there before she comes back.
Wait! But if that's true, then Twilight and the others went to Tartarus for nothing. And if all of Equestria's magic's getting sucked up in there, there's no way for them to get back.
We need to get help, but Starlight's trapped here, and there's no way to get word to Celestia or any pony else.
I guess we're on our own.
Still locked, huh?
We gotta at least try to get out.
Why? If Sambar's turned his back on us, every other pony probably has too.
Sambar not turn his back! Sambar is our friend!
Did you miss the part where he said he didn't want anything to do with us?
Maybe he just said that so one of us could be free to snoop around and figure out what
That sounds too clever for a pony to come up with.
Fiona knew Sambar was still our friend!
We all are. Except for Cozy Glow. That pony is not who we thought she was. She's the one draining magic out of Equestria!
What?
We'll explain on the way. But right now, we gotta get to Chancellor Naysay.
Huh?
I know he doesn't like non-ponies, but if we tell him what's going on, he'll help.
I am sure you are all concerned about the magic situation, but I want to assure you that this institution is safe, despite the absence of your head mayor. As your new head stallion, let me be the first to say that the reign of Princess Twilight is over. From now on, this school will adhere to EEA doctrine, as it should have from the start.
Thank you, Chancellor Naysay, for that rousing speech. I know you're a stallion who truly believes what you say. And when you say the school will be run according to EEA doctrine, I know you mean it. And when you say there won't be any more lessons from the Princess of Friendship at the School of Friendship, I guess you mean that too.
That's not exactly...
But Twilight decided to run her school outside of the EEA guidelines. And even though you tried to stop her, Princesses Celestia and Luna trusted her enough to support her.
Well, I wouldn't say
so
that...
So since I know you mean what you say, my question is really for the students. Are we going to give the pony who already tried to wreck Twilight School once another chance to do it? I guess things will have to stay the way Twilight wants them, which includes leaving me in charge.
Okay, so maybe we need a new plan.
Chancellor. I'm sure Twilight will know what to do with him when she gets back. Now back to class, everyone! We let the EEA disrupt our friendship studies long enough.
Why are you doing this? I thought you wanted to have some pony in charge of the school.
Oh, I do. You just aren't the pony I had in mind. I can't very well have the EEA running the school if I want to run it myself. Of course, that's just the beginning. You see, if there's one thing I've learned here, it's that friendship is the most powerful thing there is. And as head mayor of the School of Friendship, no pony will have more friends than me, making me the most powerful pony in Equestria!
Hey, Cozy Glow! What's so funny?
Are you just happy to be running the school?
Oh, I'm just keeping Twilight's seat warm.
Still, it's pretty impressive.
Is there anything we can do to help?
We can hang out with you all day if you want.
You know, there is something I need help with.
Oh, wonderful. I suppose you've all come to gloat?
Actually, we've come to undo all these chains and free you!
But why?
Now that Nasty Pony met even Nastier Pony, maybe Nasty Pony not be so nasty.
Also, we kind of like to stop Cozy before she drains all the magic from Equestria.
She's behind that as well? I must get word to Celestia and Luna.
How? Without magic, it'll take forever to get to them.
While it's true that unicorns have lost their ability to cast spells, the most potent magic in Equestria is housed in our artifacts. The EEA medallion allows me to travel throughout Equestria. Its magic worked when I chained you up. Perhaps it still has enough to send me to the princesses.
He makes it.
I hope he doesn't come back and lock us up again.
If he comes back.
Everything's gonna be fine. Twilight and the others are probably already on their way.
Are you sure there's magic in Cerberus? Clarissa the pig has two tails, and while her singing voice is lovely, I don't think it's magical.
We need to try everything if we want to get out of here.
I don't know. Tartarus isn't so bad. I could hang out here for a while. Maybe not forever, though.
But that is just what it will be. If my protege has followed my instructions, by sunset tonight, every last vestige of equestrian magic will disappear into the ether forever!
Have you even thought about what losing magic would mean?
It means the six of you will be trapped here, like me!
Seven!
Exactly. It means you're trapped here, forever, with us.
I hadn't thought of it like that.
So, what do we do, Twilight?
Dash and Applejack nearly have Cerberus tired out. If Rarity pitches in, I think they can get him to sit still long enough to try what I have in mind.
I'm sure I can get the other monsters to help. Besides, I would never call them monsters.
What about T-Rex? He's probably got some magic too, right?
Leave him to me!
Down!
Okay, everyone. Time to show Equestria that you aren't monsters. You're wonderful, mystical creatures.
I know it's not your birthday, so you get a party. Even though we'll sing and dance from 1 to 10, and then we'll do it all again. More tea, Princess Pony Rock?
Oh, don't mind if I do.
I can do this all eternity.
Fine, I'll help you leave. Just please stop.
It's just so exciting to have a foal our age running things. We should have an ice cream social every day.
That's a splendid idea, Apple Bloom. But to tell you the truth, the thing I need help with most is cleaning.
Say no more. Just take us around the school and show us everything you want cleaned.
Well, actually, you could start right in here.
It looks pretty clean already.
Do you three think you can fool me? I know a diversion when I see it.
Why Pony lead us back down here?
We obviously can't handle Cozy on her own. But we can't just sit around and wait for help. So, there's one more prisoner I think we should free.
Ooh, I guess Starlight. Is it Starlight? Counselor Pony, come out! We need help with Nasty Pony.
She can't talk to us from in there. We'll have to figure a way to get her out.
Hey, this is just like Chapter 12 in Kent Thacka's Facts and Artifacts from Twilight's class. What? I've been studying. Finals are coming up, you know?
Actually, I remember that too. Cozy must have linked these artifacts to act like a mystical magnet, attracting all the magic in Equestria into that orb.
So we can shut it down by yanking one of these things out, right?
Sure. Though that would probably cause a magical feedback loop and destroy the whole school.
Destroy the school of friendship? Oh, dear. Chancellor Naysay was wrong about a lot of things, but I guess he was right about all of you.
All right. Is every pony ready?
Sit. I can't see for how much longer.
All eternity!
Yes, by all means, please, just get on with it.
Ahem. There's your cue, you evil centaur, you.
Turn you all back into your normal, wonderful self soon.
Thanks for the assist, Your Redness!
couldn't have done it without all your help.
I'm not sure we did.
No!
Tyrek said all of Equestria's magic would be gone at sunset.
Without magic, there's no way we'll get back to the school in time.
What does that mean?
It means we failed.
After everything Twilight's done for you, why would you want to destroy her school?
We don't! You're the one using these artifacts to drain magic from Equestria.
Me? We all just saw you with your claws all over them. It all makes sense. These creatures want magic gone from Equestria because it's the only thing ponies have that they don't.
Technically, there's a magical component when Silverstream and I transform.
And Yona's friend's friendship is magic, Twilight said.
And you repaid her by sending her to Tartarus on a wild goose chase so you could destroy everything she built. Oh, they've even trapped Starlight in that thing!
We have to defend this school!
No! No, don't listen to her!
Try to save them?
They brought this on themselves. There's nothing we can do.
That doesn't seem very generous or kind.
Yeah. The elements of harmony are very important. They're just not applicable in every circumstance. And with magic gone from Equestria, I'm not even sure the Tree of Harmony will be as helpful as it once was.
After all.
Hurry, grab the artifacts!
Didn't you say that could destroy the school?
But if we don't try, we could lose magic forever.
You all better get clear.
Ah! Wait! Where are you going? Ah!
See you too. I guess magic is back.
You've ruined everything! Now Twilight and her ridiculous friends can escape from Tartarus! I mean, yay! All my friends are safe!
You can drop the act, Cozy Glow. Your pen pal, T-Rick, told us all about how he helped you suck up all that magic.
But I still don't understand why.
Why? Because friendship is power. You might be the princess of friendship, but as head mayor of this school, I can collect even more friends than you. Oh.
Oh. You're the one who doesn't get it, Cozy. Friendship is powerful, but power isn't why you make friends. I'm sorry I couldn't teach you that.
Well, you taught us.
You can't let one bad apple make you think you failed.
And we never could have stopped her if we hadn't learned what you taught us about friendship.
Honesty, loyalty, generosity, blah, blah, blah. I can make more friends without using any of them. And if I can't do it here, I'll do it somewhere else.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I'm glad you are back in charge of the School of Friendship, Princess. It's clear to me now that there is no pony better suited for the job.
What's going on?
Hi, Headmare Twilight! We're just practicing for graduation!
Graduation?
Now that we've saved Equestria, we figured we're done with school.
Saving Equestria is nice, but I'm afraid it'll take more than one semester to learn all there is to know about friendship.
Told ya.
Your head mare is right. I thought friendship was something that only ponies should share with each other. But you all taught me how wrong I was. I suppose true friendship can take a lifetime to understand.
If it were easy to learn, we wouldn't need a school.
Oh, we held her off as long as we could!
But she locked us in this closet!
What happened? Is everything all right? Where's Cozy Glow?
Everything worked out just fine.
As for Cozy Glow, I can assure you, where she's going, she won't be causing any more trouble.
Of course it's boring here now, but at least you're not in a cage.
Hey, neighbor. Wanna be friends?